And we now know the name of the man who was shot and killed on Verner Avenue Thursday night. The Sacramento County coroner has identified him as 40-year-old David Regal of Citrus Heights. Police received a call about a man lying on the sidewalk outside Copper Creek apartment complex. He was pronounced dead at the scene. That investigation continues.